I loved it, but nobody else did. It was a pretty rough camp. But for me, anything out of Berlin, being in continuing danger of either being caught or being bombed out, I don't know what was worse, would have been worse, I loved it. And we slept there on straw, not even a straw mat, just on straw, got terrible food.
Who ran the camp? Who ran the camp? Who was in charge?
All refugees who had come over illegally to Switzerland until their case was more or less adjudicated stayed in that kind of camp. There were many of them.
And who was in charge of the camp?
In charge was a police, a military, as far as we are concerned, it was a non-commissioned officer.
Swiss military. What kind of buildings did you live in at that camp?
Barracks. I mean, simple barracks, not, barracks. They had been used presumably by the army at one point, or they had been built for the army, and then now they're used for refugees.
And you said you slept on?
Straw.
Were they beds?
Yes. It was pretty bad. But I didn't, didn't bother me.
Blankets? Did
no
you have blankets?
I don't think we had blankets, but we covered ourselves with straw. It was pretty primitive, I have to say.
Were there sanitary facilities?
Were terrible. In a sense, were terrible. I mean, there was no running water, you know. There were very simple latrines, as they probably had in many military camps. The worst thing was our food consisted mostly of soup, and therefore everybody had to run all the time at night to the bathroom. It was not very pleasant.
Was there enough food?
I don't think anybody gained weight. At one point, I was working for 1 week. I was kind of allowed to work, and I helped a group of three or four workers to dig for a well. And that was hard work, very hard work. And because the food was so bad, I got a lot of money. I mean, what seemed like a lot of money, but I couldn't do it more than a week. But then I had some money and I could buy myself certain things. But it wasn't very pleasant.
Did you have any contact with Swiss citizens?
Yes. When I worked with people for the well, they were fellow workers, and I was allowed to walk. And some people saw me, saw how poorly I was dressed, and asked me to come to their house, and they gave me socks. And they gave me some other things. They were very pleasant. I had a little bit of a problem understanding them because they mostly talked. They were simple people, farmers and so on, who spoke a Swiss German dialect, which was not easy for somebody from Germany to understand.